Hi, my name is Sue. Let's start today's Dino Squad. Today's topic is gameplay of Dominus. In previous video, I used Rage module for him. Today I will use home territory for him to fight with defensive style. Maybe when you get him, there is no useful module for him like Devour, Punisher and any weapons and armors. But if he equip home territory module, his damage will be increased easily. Maybe it's not helpful, but I'd be happy if you could find out that home territory is useful. A level of his home territory is the maximum of level 15. In this level, his damage will be increased plus 85%. This is a tremendous increase in damage. Okay, let's see his video. Oh, too bad. Enemy team will use Harold. Quickly intercept with Fresnel. If you use sprint and invisibility, you can close to the distance. Oh, Wasp used airstrike, so I will escape from airstrike. For the Bay Area, the best way to avoid Harold's attacks is under a tower with a ceiling above. Oh, Harold is there. It's rare case, I think. This case is the worst pattern. When attacking Harold, it is better to attack at a distance. Okay. I'm pretty defeated, but let's use Dominus. He is now in defender style. So I will move to the tower. Activated effective home territory module. Damage of one hand alone exceeded 10,000. The damage of the airstrike is also plus 85%, and it is about 100,000 damage in one shot. Home territory damage is also effective for skill damage, so discharge and airstrike damage will also increase. To maintain the effectiveness of your home territory, you have to leave the tower or move to another tower, which is a bit of a pain. Wow, it's about 24,000 damage with both hands. Headshots exceed 60,000 damage. This is fantastic. Dominus isn't scary either. The continuous attacks by Punisher from the home territory are powerful. If you want to maintain your attack power, you need to protect the tower. Therefore, it is important to destroy the enemy quickly. If you have dome skill, it will be less likely to destroy the tower, so it is highly recommended. If the tower is to be destroyed in a short time, I think one strategy is to occupy the tower again after destroying it. In the case of Dominus's strength, you can leave the tower, but this time I will focus on the defender. Guide the enemy closer to the tower while attacking the enemy a little. By the way, he equipped attack charge with home territory, so he can recover his health about 2000 per second. When equipped with devour, it provides a fairly stable resilience. When you're in your home territory, it's a good idea to look backwards to prevent headshots. If you recover in the home territory, you can tolerate it without the dome. At level 45, the dome's durability is as high as 120,000, which can be fairly maintained. It's quite easy to defeat the small Dino even if you are in Master League. Please note that medium-sized Dinos such as Scarab should fight as far away as possible, as using the tail sweep will reduce 90% of the damage. It's hard to defeat the Archon in the distance, so I try to get closer to him. Archon's attacks, albeit weakened, are powerful and protected by a dome. It's hard to attack from here. Archon is still strong, even though it has become weaker. You can recover quickly using dome and home territory. Recovered to 200,000 in about 20 seconds. With the dome, there is no damage even in Archon's sniper mode. Without sprint, I can't get close to it right away, so I can regain your strength while using the dome. I have fully recovered my physical strength. Home territory plus attack charge recovery is powerful. The bot in my team never try to attack the Archon. I can use dome anytime. So I will try to attack the Archon. It's a little technique, but it's a good idea to shake your head and avoid Archon's headshots. The damage of Archon's airstrike is about 9000, so it doesn't seem to matter if it gets damaged. Oh, time is up. How was Dominus' home territory? If you have a chance, please use it. That's all for today. If you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and give it a high rating. Stay tuned for my next video. Thank you for your watching.